Hi everyone, this is Adam from Printavo. Printavo is simple cloud-based shop management software designed to help your team stay organized and grow your shop. Shops will use Printavo on their desktops to work from the office or home, or sometimes they'll put big screens or use tablets in their production department to help their whole team stay on the same page. Now, we help shops all over the world manage their businesses, and I'm going to give you a quick overview into the general functionality of Printavo. When you first log in, you're going to see your calendar, and you see your orders color-coded to show you where the order is in your workflow. We give you the option to completely customize both in title and in color your statuses, and they're used to keep track of each order in your workflow. No longer do you have to look at an order and guess what's going on with the job. Just by seeing the color, you know exactly where it is. Printavo is a great place to store your customer information as well. We'll go in here into John Doe's customer profile. We can see a history of his orders. We can see his billing and shipping information. And by clicking on this new quote button here, we can generate a new quote for John with his customer information automatically populated. Printavo gives you the option to separate a production due date and a customer due date. And with these three boxes, gives you the chance to name the order, enter in any customer notes, or put in any internally facing production notes or attach any production files. Scrolling down, we see this description bar in the line item, and we can search for an item we want to add. By clicking on this, all we have to do is enter in our quantities, and we're ready to select our print locations. By clicking this drop-down menu, we're able to choose any customizable pricing matrix, enter in any order details, and save and insert our pricing. From the same drop-down menu, we're able to attach any mock-ups or artwork. We'll take any file type from anywhere. You see on the left-hand side, we'll take files from Dropbox or Google Drive or Google Photos. Maybe even it's a web image you want to enter in here. Either drag or drop or click this Choose Files button and enter in your artwork. Just like that, we're ready to save this and send this quote off to John for approval. Now, you can gain approval for quotes right within the app by sending a message right here to John. John's going to get an email with a link to his public invoice, which is going to look just like this. All he'll have to do is click on the thumbnail, see that this is exactly what he wanted, verify his pricing, and click approve. By entering in his name, he'll get a notification that says approved, and so will you. We're now ready to collect payment on this order. In Printavo, you can manually or automatically send out a payment request, which will again give your customer a secure link to enter in their payment information and pay for their order right here within Printavo. Another great tool in Printavo is the analytics. Now, you're able to take a look at your revenue and expenses, your sales by user, or even look at your sales by line item categories. This gives you a great transparent view into the profitability of your business. There's obviously a lot more that Printavo can do in terms of automation and customization, but these are some of the general functionalities. If you have any more questions or are interested in how Printavo might be able to help your shop run smoother, click on this blue button down here or email us at support@printavo.com. We'd be happy to talk with you. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great day, guys.